The right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. Oh, very neat and tidy.
After 53 minutes is number 17, Kylian Mbappe.
Goal! Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopian.
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
Goal! After 61 minutes is number 17, Kylian Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe.
And no surprise, that's a booking.
Taken with style.
Lucas Ocampos with a predatory goal.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
Goal! After 75 minutes, it's number 5, Lucas Ocampos.
Messi versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Goal! After 80 minutes is number 10, Lionel Messi!
We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature.
That's a half-decent try.
Rafinha certainly could have and should have made more of that. Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
Goal! After 37 minutes is number 8.
A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Goal! After 42 minutes is number 10, Lionel Messi.
Volleyed effort.
Del Piero cannot be faulted for trying. It was asking to be hit just a bit straighter.
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, that's a foul. That's a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Goal! After 71 minutes is number 7.
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Goal! After 76 minutes is number 8.